Wheel one ahead up the wing.
Big chance here. Score! A short-handed goal. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing.
Slid to Barkov. Snapping a pass to Vanek.
And he's hammered. Two guys together with force. Big force. Slot shot. They score! Let's see.
Seattle's carrying it up the wing.
Net empty breakaway. They score! Just dead. Florida's yanking their goalie. Nothing to wait for here.
The Dragons have it up the wing.
Score! And so in his rookie season, he has got his first hat-trick.
His first hat-trick. Congratulations, what a first year in the league.
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
Sayonara, that pretty well puts this one away.
So for the first time he has...
Oh, did he ever get mashed?
You're not going to see a better hit than that, doggedly.
Score! And a meaningful silence brought on by these guys.
The Dragons lug that along up the wing.
Oh, a tremendous... Score! A power play goal!
Blues guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade.
Just a hook. One-timer. Score! It's another power play goal. Together, it goes to the offense. One-timer. Big-time save. Big-time shooter. Score!
Time shot there, but how about the pass? You're going to be setting the table for somebody that's getting ready to one-time that puck. You have to lay it perfectly in between the two skates to allow that shooter to get the most that he can on that shot.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Well, it was pretty clear a little while ago in this game that this was not going to turn out well. He has not
had. On to Berglund. Seattle's power play has ended here. A wonderful percentage tonight, but this one will bring it down.
Well, that'll do it for...
Score! He is shut right off.
The Dragons have control of the puck in their own end.
He gains the zone. Breakaway chance! Score! What a power play these guys have.
Coach is going to be pleased with the way his penalty killers did the job there.
And the pickup.
Big hit. Possession gone.
Almost got a no.
Score! Two straight goals.
Tookie.
Big faceoff win. 2 minutes. Gives it on a cross from the point. He scores! That's three in a row.
Condors needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
You wait for a power...
Score! Was not everyone ready? Turned on net. Score! It's the first and more to follow.
Boy, congratulations. The first goal for that player. I'm sure one of many for him. Especially in the offensive zone, if you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over the momentum of this game. He's in. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance. What a great chance. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Score! A shorthanded goal. Teammates down. A shot. Score! The hat trick. Not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. Rene's at the bench. Extra man on the boards. Point blank save. You don't get me. Score! A goal on the power play.
Yeah, what do you call it? Now if you click on any player, you can see how high their overall goes.
What?
So you know how people buy coins and they put like shitty players for like so much high coins?
Yep.
Yeah, they can't do that no more.
Good.
Tip of the pass. Gains the zone. He's all
moment, Doc. I see his friends in the crowd cheering him on. They made this trip to see him here tonight, and he delivered his first goal. And so, as play- it's an onside play, and he's all alone. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Score!
Looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, we're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflated,
almost like a cement wall that time, and that puck is not going where he wanted it to. He didn't let him off. Breakaway! They score! And they've tied the game up! Gains the zone. A shot. Got a piece of that one. Shoots. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.